Keep in mind that this is a problem giraffe, and one that's lost fear of humans, and that's why he must be taken from the herd.
I'm gonna shoot him between the eye and the ear.
All right, here it goes.
Like that?
Good shooting. How slow you fell back.
Good gosh. That's a big old animal right there.
Look at this guy. You know, I've been wanting to hunt for giraffes since 1999, my first safari over here. And having this opportunity was absolutely, it's like a dream come true.